Maybe we could use sigil arrows on the chandelier. Transfer the fire that way.
Looks like that worked.